Somewhere behind the moons, to the right of the universe, there existed a magical land, unlike any other land in existence. It was called Saratopia. In this magical land, there lived a man, a recluse, so fearful of his facial disfigurement that he feared all of society and spent all of his life in his castle. This was, of course, until one day when love brought him back. The Eremic.
In the darkest pits of the forest, there is a power so strong and so evil that it will stop at nothing to succeed. We do not like them. And they do not like us.
Hello, bitch.
My name is Kathy Smith. You broke both your legs in that car accident. I'll take you home, and when the roads are open again, I'll drive you to a hospital. Everything will be just fine. I knew who you were straight away, Sam. I'm your biggest fan. It's a good job I found you. With all the roads blocked, the assumption is that Sam Hellick is dead. Do you think he's dead?
The author? No idea, but his fans will miss him.
Oh, Sam, I've read everything of yours. I love your books.
Her name is Kathy Smith.
You said this woman has a criminal record?
I think she has.
She's a psychopath.
God, I love you, Sam.
She's cold.